Hello everyone, today in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to add Google Maps in WordPress. By adding a Google Map on your sites, you can make it easy for your visitors to find your location. So first of all, open Google Map. And then find your exact location. Once you get the exact location of you, then click on the location. Click on share. And then click on embed a map. And from here you can change the map size. So I'm selecting medium. And then I'm clicking on copy HTML. So I have copied the link of my location from Google Map, and now I'm going to open my WordPress dashboard. Then I'm clicking on pages and I'm opening my contact page, and I want to add the Google Map in here. So I'm going back my dashboard and clicking on edit. And now I'm pasting the Google Map code here. Update. And now I'm refreshing my contact page. And then here we can see my Google Map has been added into my WordPress. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.